And after final assembly, all the parts together, she's purring like a kitten. We still have a couple of things we want to do, but at least we've got reassembly and function back. So here we have the reassembled motor, and listen to that old thing purr.